Yo guys, it's Soulifyed. Welcome back to the newest video. I got a mic stand. Hopefully I sound pretty good. Maybe.
Possibly.
Today we're going to be getting into why I'm taking a short, maybe short hiatus from social media in general, not YouTube, but that'll kind of fall into place later in this video. There's a couple of things that have been bugging me recently, I guess kind of under the surface in general with social media, a lot of problems that have happened. If you guys follow me on Twitter, I'm sure you've seen some of the things. If not, you just experience the internet in general and you'll be a little drained after a while. There's a lot of things I'm trying to figure out as I'm becoming a young adult. In one of my last videos, I talked about how I recently got a new job and last week was my first week of work. That's why I've been missing uploads and everything, and I'm kind of trying to take a short hiatus on social media for the fact that if I don't get on there, I'll have more time to make videos. And as you guys can see, I'm trying to up the quality a little bit more with the light, camera angle, little mic setup here that I got. I'm already nudging things. My brother actually had this whole thing at my house, well, my old house. I live with my grandparents, used to live with my mom. My brother still lives over there. That whole thing. I traded him a Bluetooth headset and my old mic stand for this one, so hopefully you guys will be able to tell a pretty good difference. I got it away from everything else, so I should be able to, I don't know, not have the slight undertone of a buzz that sounds like it's a jet. The jet is actually my PlayStation. I need to clean it out. Okay, and Oh.
It thinks I'm talking to it.
The console thinks I'm talking to it. It just popped up on my screen. That's the first time that's ever happened, and I've tried it before, but okay, that's kind of weird. The robots are listening. I'm not gonna get into specifics on why I'm taking a short break. Also, my hair looks like a mess. Look at all this. I just got back from the gym not that long ago, and on my first paycheck from the job, I'm going to be getting a haircut. Yeah, gym, hair, it's great. Love it. You guys can see I have like a million and one wires going on. This is for the little pop filter here. Hopefully that letter that I said at the beginning of that word doesn't make a loud noise now. The bar for the mic and stuff, of course. Then my wire for my audio through my headset to the computer. There's a lot going on. In general, though, I'm taking a hiatus to work on things. If I don't put any energy into social media and see all that stuff, I figure I'll have more time. Basically, my routine is going to consist of school, work, gym. And if anybody needs to get a hold of me, they'll find a way to get a hold of me. So the only post you guys are going to be seeing for a little bit on Twitter and maybe other social medias is the automatic post that it posts whenever I upload a video. So you guys are probably seeing that now. And some of you guys maybe have even come from Twitter thinking, why is he taking a break from social media? Of course, I'm going to be keeping my streaks on Snap because, you know, it's Snapchat, it's streaks. I'm only going to be sending like a blank screen and maybe the time. Nothing more than that, though. So I guess it's kind of my little loophole thing on the whole hiatus. I don't know how long it's gonna be. If I start liking it, I might just stay off social media until I find a reason to get on there, but for now, it's not really serving any purpose other than falling into useless drama or just catching wind of things that don't really have anything to do with me. There's this businessman, I guess that's what you can call him, kind of motivational, but he doesn't like being called that, named Gary Vee. I've been a follower of his for a while. And he talks about if you're watching his content, he's winning, but he also wants you to win. And if that involves you stopping watching content, then that's what it takes. So I'm still going to be watching YouTube, not to say that I won't be. More for a aspect of editing and ways that I can improve my videos. In general, I'm just trying to do this whole thing to improve. I'm putting too much time into useless stuff. I'm too, I guess, I always think I'm getting older. But I'm getting older, I'm just not old. I'm 19 and I still got some of the best years ahead of me. So I figured might as well put in the work now. If I just kind of, as Gary would put it, close your eyes and grind. And then once you open your eyes, you're where you want to be. So in the whole aspect of school and everything, I got a new job. I want to excel in that. School I'm trying to get done with. I mean, it has its ups and downs at school. YouTube I want to excel at, weight loss I want to excel at, and if it takes a hiatus from everything to kind of get my mind straight and focus more on that, then that's what it's going to take. Hopefully you guys will see that improvement over the course of at least the next 30 days. I'm going to be trying to kind of fall into a good routine with that. I still haven't figured everything out. The only reason I'm making a video now is because it's the weekend and I have days off from work. So once I figure out a schedule, set days that I have off from work, and be able to upload videos, things should be coming out pretty smoothly. Kind of get an upload schedule down finally. It's been too over the place for too long. I need a little bit of organization to kind of get everything flowing so you guys know when there's going to be a video and kind of what to expect. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to go down, leave a like, favorite, comment, subscribe, all that stuff, even though nobody favorites anymore. I don't know. do all that stuff. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.